Also gut. I just need the rest of it as faster. Okay. Kill. I think. Championship players. One next week, isn't it? Right, fingers crossed. Yeah, theater. What's going on with this? What happened? Where are you? Are winning, Osh. Draft. Google time. Just to mute. That'll do. Oh crap. I might try out the Italian play. Tried them yet. Juventus. No legends. Okay. 47 right wing.
Perfect pitch on a perfect day in this stadium. Alan Smith has joined me, Martin Tyler, in the commentary position. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly.
What a game this should be, Alan.
Oh, what an arena we've got here. Perfectly suited to football and two very noisy sets of fans. What a backdrop that should be to what on paper should be an entertaining match.
Miralem Pjanic.
Milinkovic-Savic.
Here's Douglas Costa.
We could get a cross in here. It's a very good clearance, and it was needed. And here it is, the starting 11 for the home side today.
Wojciech Szczęsny starts in goal. Miralem Pjanic starts alongside Sergej Milinkovic-Savic in midfield.
And the last player on the team sheet is the one main forward.
Pjanic. He's pinched it back again.
We can have a look now at the starting lineup for the visiting team.
We've got it down as a 4-3-3.
Yeah, it's a system that the Netherlands used to use all the time. I think really they invented it, and plenty of countries have adopted it since. If it works, it's really tough to handle.
Hernandez. He does keep himself in amazing condition, Cristiano Ronaldo, and he's ready to go again here.
He's always ready to go, isn't he? What a professional.
Here's Bernardeschi stopping the cross. Important job for the defender. Swung in by Pjanic. He got in the way. It's a bit lazy in possession. Now he's got the ball. What's he going to do with it? To a wide man who's got room beyond everyone.
It's a throw.
A tight to the touchline and another throw. Miralem Pjanic. Rabiot. Ronaldo.
Pjanic.
With Douglas Costa. Ronaldo. Super block. Tomlinson. McDonald. Miralem Pjanic. Milinkovic-Savic. An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into. Pjanic with good vision here. Still time to make amends, but that'll haunt him, surely.
Well, he's got to do better. Seemed to just snatch at it.
Miralem Pjanic. Bit of space for him. Now out on the wing. Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? Well, they're getting the ball forward, they need to do that. It's good play to get a foot in and intercept. It's got a bit of pressure on. And they've got a man out wide. Nicky Maynard. Chance to put it in the box from here. Men in the middle frustrated because that cross has gone straight behind. Well, we can see again that effort on goal from Douglas Costa.
Well, it's a chance burn that. Maybe not the best decision he's ever taken.
Rabiot, Mario Rui. Bernardeschi. So easy in possession. Opportunity to take the lead. Shot blocked here. That's an important clearance. Chance to cross it. Milinkovic-Savic in with the header. And a good position, but he's put it wide.
Yeah, it's a good chance. Not sure if that came off his shoulder, you know. Didn't look a clean connection.
Rose. It's good attacking play, this, from them. And the tackle there is successfully done. The referee has blown, and he's given the free kick. Adrian Rabiot, Francesco Acerbi, Mario Rui, Milinkovic-Savic, throw in to come,
and
still got a bit to do, but this is promising. keep the ball at the moment. Rabiot. Miralem Pjanic. Mario Rui.
Federico Bernardeschi.
Adrian Rabiot. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Douglas Costa. Ronaldo. Good vision. Deep across. Back post this time. And this time, yes, they do score. Well, it's been coming. And they've been playing well enough to deserve this goal. Nicely created. Well finished. And very well merited.
It is certainly the kind of match that we thought we were coming here to see, with the better team playing the better football.
Yeah, and they've handled that expectation, haven't they, in terms of being strong favourites, so fair play to them for that.
And that has opened the scoring, 1-0 here. Players up in support if he needs them. Brilliant technique in the tackle.
Bernardeschi.
Neatly intercepted. And the added time will amount to 3 minutes at least. Mario Rui. Incisive pass. Here's Bernardeschi, easy for the goalkeeper, when really there was every chance of him being totally beaten then. And he's got the ball.
Yeah, he was exposed there, and he must have thought he was going to get beaten.
Well, the referee has signaled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Well, his manager will be delighted with him. After that first half, that late goal, it tilted the balance. They're in a good position now.
Still time to make amends, but that will haunt him, surely.
Well, he's got to do better. Seemed to just snatch at it.
In with a header and a good position, but he's put it wide.
Yeah, it's a good chance. Not sure if that...
Ronaldo, good vision. Deep across, back post this time. And this time, yes, they do score. Well, it's been coming, and they've been playing well enough to deserve... referee has blown to signal the start of the second half. One of their better passes, and he's given it away here. Hernandez. Douglas Costa.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Now Milinkovic-Savic. Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. Nicky Maynard can really get at the opposition here.
And the referee points for a goal kick.
Cut out the pass. Janic. Free kick here. Just going to be a talking to. He's not reaching for a card.
He's quite lucky there. Fortunate, to say the least.
A booking.
Activity on the bench for the losing team. A substitute getting ready to come on.
This lad tends to put a bit of whip on these free kicks.
Rabiot! He's gone in with the header, but the ball nowhere near going into the net.
I think it's come off the top of his head, that one.
Rabiot, Milinkovic-Savic, Douglas Costa,
Cristiano Ronaldo.
And he's just cut it out in the nick of time, the crucial moment. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. No offside, the ball was played over the top. So easy in possession. You could see what he was trying to do with the cross, but it's a goal kick. What about that chance a few minutes ago? We can see it again now. Rabiot. Ronaldo. Continue to knock the ball around, looking for the opening. Janic! Just seemed to be a bit too tense at the final moment, and it could have been an important moment for them.
Well, I just thought it was careless, actually.
Smith, Rose, good defending, Adrian Rabiot, Milinkovic-Savic, it's poor work really,
or foul,
and there's the interception, Douglas Costa, Here's Douglas Costa. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Here's McDonald. Miralem Pjanic. Rabiot. Very good challenge. Substitute coming up for the away team. Striding forward, purposefully. Maybe he'll cross it here. Well, he's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually. Well, they're still trailing, and they need to do something now if they want to get back into this game. Maybe some fresh legs will do the trick. He's put in the corner. Tries the shot here. A chance to get level, and they press again.
Well, if they continue playing like this, they will get more chances, will get better chances than that, I think.
Pjanic. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Patient play from them.
Ronaldo. Well, it was a bit desperate, but what a good challenge.
Right,
it's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition.
Rabiot.
Space for the shot.
Comfortable for the keeper. Given possession away here.
Intercepted well. Well, the assistant has signalled it's a throw, not a corner.
Milinkovic-Savic.
Aldo. That could have been difficult, but the defender sorted it out.
Mario Rui.
Adrian Rabiot.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Won it back with an interception. Counting down towards the end of the 90 minutes. 9 minutes left. Nicky Maynard.
Blocked off the pass there.
Oh, well, I...
Can they hang on to this one-goal lead? The fans are trying to play their part in it happening.
Yeah, and it's the approach that the home team...
Douglas Costa!
Oh, that would have looked great if it had flown in, but in the end, it didn't fly very close at all.
No, he looked a bit embarrassed after that effort.
One of the backup brigade is going to have a chance centre stage. Sweeney. Now it's 5 minutes to go. Nicky Maynard. Now he could play it into the danger area.
Defensive block there. No cross coming in.
Well, he's got away from him. Promising build-up until that challenge.
Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress. Giving it straight away.
Taking on a couple of opponents now.
That's
not a good cross, and it's gone out for a goal kick.
And we're hearing there will be 3 added minutes here.
Here's McDonald. That pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball. Spotted that well and intercepted.
Fantastic.
That's the final whistle from the referee. I think it's fair to say that this game has gone...
Well, this is the setting for our featured match today. Welcome to you.
Martin Tyler here with you as usual, and I'm delighted to say I'm joined as always by Alan Smith. The match has so much potential and kickoff is just moments away.
This looks like a really good game, Alan.
Should be a good one. A lot of talk about the tactics these two managers are likely to employ beforehand. We'll soon find out.
Here's Douglas Costa. Teo Hernandez.
Miralem Pjanic.
Cristiano Ronaldo! How's he reached that?
Full stretch. That's an incredible save.
Sorry.
Corner's taken. Gone for the header, and we love to see that, especially you, Alan, but you could head it much, much better than this one.
Well, you've got... be committed to those headers, and he wasn't quite.
there's been no lessening in the desire of Cristiano Ronaldo. He's won so much, he's done so much, he still wants more.
He certainly does want more, and the way he drifts across the pitch, it makes it so difficult for defenders, unless you do choose to stick a man on him.
Referee has blown, and he's given the free kick. Almost like the old days where you had a free swipe at somebody knowing you wouldn't get booked. He's got away with this one.
No, he has. I think he's just been told another one of those and he will go in the book.
Adrian Rabiot. Milinkovic-Savic. Here's Douglas Costa. And that's given away possession. A chance to break away now on the counter. Well, he's got a chance now to get forward in this wide area. That's an excellent cross. Trying to get the cross in. Nearest defender blocked it. Carrying the ball forward. Great chance to go in front. Needed to be brave, and he was. Janic. On to Rabiot. A real chance to go in front. Whipped in from the wide area. Well, stop the cross was the shout, and the defender did that. Now he wants to take them on. Men in there to try to convert this cross. Cleared away by the defender. Excellent defending at a critical moment. Good defending. No problem in the end. Now Milinkovic-Savic. Federico Bernardeschi. Nothing wrong with the industry of the team. That little bit of inspiration lacking, but they need to get their noses in front. He's cut that out well, well read. Bernardeschi. Blocked off the pass there.
That's good.
Set up to play on the break now. Well, that stopped him in his tracks because he's given offside.
There was plenty of space in behind to run into as well. He's always anxious to make those runs behind the back line, but went too soon.
Francesco Acerbi. Costas Manolas. Rabiot. Miralem Pjanic. And they've spread it out wide here. Got the ball back. Well, now they can attack, and he's got support with it. Ronaldo gives it away. He fancies his chances of getting past these players. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline. Off the crossbar and back into the penalty area. Are we going to get an upset here? Well, they've given themselves a chance by taking the lead.
Well, this could go down as one of the biggest shocks. Can't believe it. Well, this was about making sure he gets a good connection. And if he does, he knows he's scored.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Reading of the play, anticipating the pass.
Pick up.
Yeah, as you can see, the visitors trailing in the possession stakes. Well, they do say possession is 9/10 of the law, but not the case here. They've used the ball when they've got it really well. They've been so clinical on the counter-attack more often than not.
Probing away, working away at the opposition with these passes. Douglas Costa. Ronaldo, the target in the middle.
And that's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone. He's confident with the ball at his feet, isn't he? Players arriving in the middle.
Reaching for it a little bit. And that's the expected result.
Back to the training ground, I think.
That will go down as a wasted chance.
Well, it's come straight to him. It's a simple enough header, but he's just mistimed it so badly.
Now Milinkovic-Savic. Milinkovic-Savic. And Ronaldo. They're looking good when they attack.
A chance for the equaliser.
Well, the kind of save that you make after training every day for that kind of situation from close range. In goes the corner.
To bring them level.
The goal is given, and that is the equaliser. He's beaten the goalkeeper, but only just. It went in off the keeper.
Well, I think it was just a pair on the ball, Martin. It was too much for him.
Well, it's a goal worth replaying over and over again, isn't it? So, away we go at 1-1. Cristiano Ronaldo. Douglas Costa. Ball lost there by Douglas Costa. Excellent attacking play here. They could open up the opposition now. Ronaldo! Wonderful save. Swung in by Pjanic.
Well, he is a defender, isn't he? He's defended his side perfectly then.
Douglas Costa. Bernadeschi. Ronaldo. And he's gone and won the ball with a very good tackle. And that's the half-time whistle from the referee. 1-1 at the break. And here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half. Using his physical power to protect the ball. A chance to play it into the centre now. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. He does it all at such pace, Ronaldo. That's wonderful to watch. It's good attacking play, this, from them. Well, the goalkeeper will hope that it stays like that throughout the game. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Got his foot in to cut out the pass. Here's Theo Hernandez. Good one-on-one defending with the tackle. The players enjoy those sort of tackles, don't they?
Well, he saw a chance to get the man, but he got the ball as well.
It was a penalty.
That's an unforced error, really, with the pass. Douglas Costa. Teammates getting out of the way because they know he can dribble it here.
Milinkovic-Savic!
Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that. Coming into the penalty area now. That's a shame, because in the end, that'll go down as a poor cross, really. Miralem Pjanic. Now Milinkovic-Savic.
It's
certainly playing well enough to get their noses in front here.
And that was a very well-timed tackle. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well.
Real chance! He's had a real go. It's a decent effort, that, with plenty of sting in it.
Yeah, not far away. He really did fizz it, didn't he?
Francesco Acerbi. Hernandez. Found good room out here. Douglas Costa. That's another successful challenge. He's given it away. Put together a team here that's got a fantastic spirit to it.
It looks that way, and I think you've got to give great credit to the manager for that. He's gone out purposely to try and get the right mix, the good chemistry that leads to winning things.
Mario Rui, Rabiot, Miralem Pjanic. Now Milinkovic-Savic, just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. Taking on the defenders.
He's had a go here.
Excellent work from the keeper.
Oops.
Put the corner in the middle.
Rush thinking.
Time to get the ball in.
Shot on. He's really stretched out to keep it out.
Well, he needed every inch of his frame there, the keeper.
In goes the corner. No threat now. Well, they're doing well in terms of getting corners. Another one in quick succession here.
Yeah, yeah.
Corner swung in. Definitely destined for the goalkeeper. And he makes it his.
Bit of danger for the goalkeeper.
Saw the pass and dealt with it. In behind the defenders. Well, the play is broken down now.
Here's Douglas Costa. Some players limbering up for the away team. Substitution in the offing.
Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width.
Pjanic shreds it through. Terrific effort. In the end, not quite good enough. And the form guide has come true, finally.
Well, they can be proud of their efforts. They gave it absolutely everything.
It's a good performance from a very good team, a team that we expected to be better than the opposition. That's the way it's panning out so far.
Yeah, you'd expect them to ease away from the opposition in this match. Can't see any shocks in it. I can't really.
And we restart the game 2-1.
Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack. Could take them on here.
Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in.
Just deflects out of play, behind for a corner.
Substitution time.
Hello, Robbie. Fine.
And the defender has read the cross well.
Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross.
It's a brave effort, really, in amongst the players to get the header in, but off target, way off target.
Yeah, not his best effort, that's for sure.
It's been a thrilling contest, this, and we're into the last knockings of it. And the supporters, well, they're not showing any sign of losing their stamina. They've been great.
Yeah, always love coming to this ground, one of the best atmospheres around.
Has a go here. It looked a certain goal until the defender managed to get some contact.
That's just instinct, but that is top defending.
Terrible. card.
And in it goes. The corner's taken out everyone in the middle and just sailed away. It was a promising situation. They could have made more of that.
And this is a good opportunity to put the ball into the penalty area now.
This should wrap it up.
And that's offside, Cristiano Ronaldo.
And the manager, Alan, is making this change here. Substitution will take place.
Well, he's done his bit. He got the goal that put his team in the lead. Can they hold that lead?
Referee's had a good look and decided, from what he's seen from this period of play, to add on 3 minutes.
You know, this could be the last chance for them to salvage something from this match. Stopping the cross. It's finished now with the final whistle.
In the final.
They're looking good when they attack.
Ivo Akarun.
Well, this is the setting for our featured match today. Welcome to you. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. Delighted to be with you. The match has so much potential, and kickoff is just moments away.
I think they're both really looking forward to this, Alan.
Well, I think the first 10 minutes might tell us how this match is going to pan out, who can gain the upper hand, who can get hold of this ball and ask all the questions.
The lineup for the home side.
Wojciech Szczesny starts in goal. Milan Pjanic starts alongside Sergej Milinkovic-Savic in midfield.
And the great man is up front today, Cristiano Ronaldo. And we can have a look now at the starting lineup for the visiting team.
Well, we've gone with a 4-3-3 formation here for them.
Cristiano Ronaldo! That was saved, and the goalkeeper quite happy with a shot like that to deal with. Great interception.
Cristiano Ronaldo, strong and still going strong.
Well, how do you keep this man down? Because he can do most things with a football, and fantastic in the air. Really strong, as you say, Martin. What a talent.
Can go in from here. Well, it was considered controlled attacking play, but it's come to nothing in the end.
And that will be a goal kick.
Intercepted well.
Sasaki!
Well, that's easy for the goalkeeper, Szczęsny. Miralem Pjanic.
Federico Bernardeschi.
Now Milinkovic-Savic. Aldo.
Very much in free kick territory. This foul.
Last man.
Oh, Pjanic grabs the ball. Why wouldn't he?
Free kick on target, but not really troubling the goalkeeper.
Borja Valle.
Working the opposition over a little bit here with their passing.
And that, for sure, is a goal kick. Francesco Acerbi. Here's Douglas Costa. Good tackle. It's a very good interception. Mario Rui. It goes out wide again.
Great.
Well, it will be a throw-in.
Made a quick interception.
He's taken a touch there off the defender. It will be a corner.
Well, here comes the corner.
And they've scored! And the first goal will be such a boost to them.
Well, it's a decent ball in, but I thought the defence were going to cope with this corner, but wasn't to be.
That has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Miralem Pjanic.
Teammates getting out of the way because they know he can dribble it here.
Bernardeschi. Players up in support if he needs them. Good deep cross towards the far post.
And they get it away.
Promising forward play from them again. Good stop by the goalkeeper. Miralem Pjanic.
Federico Bernardeschi.
Rabiot. Now he's lost the ball. Shibasaki. That's a good tackle. And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up. It's offside. Mario Rui.
And they've got a man out wide.
Pjanic. Good defensive clearance there. Aldo. Well, that'll be a throw. Mario Rui. And he gives it back to him. Miralem Pjanic.
He's made the interception.
Yeah, every interception.
Borja Valle looking to create an opening. Weren't quite sure, the attacking team, where they were going with that, but the tackler was sure and came up strongly to win the ball back. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Excellent attacking play here. They could open up the opposition now. Janic, well read at a key time for the team here. 3 minutes, that's what's going to be played for added time. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Borja Valle, chance to get the ball in the box. Stolen the ball in the attacking third too. And that goalkeeper can just saunter out and pick that up. Well, the referee has signaled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here. I can't recall Cristiano Ronaldo being as quiet as he has been in this game.
Well, the defenders will be pleased to see this kind of shot success or lack of it, because they really have kept him quiet between them.
Here comes the corner. And they've scored! And the first goal will be such a boost to them. So it is time now for the start of the second half. Can't keep the ball at the moment. Cristiano Ronaldo. Strong tackle. Dude. A chance to break away now on the counter. Kone. Well, here he goes. It's good to see a player do this. He's got a chance to cross. Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. Kone. Swung into the box. In with the header. And a good position, but he's put it wide.
Yeah, it's a good chance. Not sure if that came off his shoulder, you know. Didn't look a clean connection.
Now Manolas. Saw that coming and intercepted. Miralem Pjanic. Now Milinkovic-Savic. Here's Douglas Costa. Here comes Douglas Costa, who can be very speedy in these situations. Manager thinking for the away side, time for a change. Bergantinos, Borja Valle, Kone, it's Borja Valle, Bernadeschi, plenty of width for the team to attack into.
Pjanic. Very good tackle. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Good pressure in midfield and it's paid off. It's a shot. The pressure has told and they've caved in, really.
Well, we all knew what was coming. Certainly the opposition did, but they could do nothing to stop it happening out there.
Well, it got a bit of help from the inside of the post, but in it goes.
Well, that can be truly described as unstoppable when it goes in off the inside like that.
So away we go at 1-1. Continue to knock the ball around, looking for the opening. I think the cross is on. Well, you can see what he was trying to do with the cross, but it's a goal kick. He has got the opportunity to change the tactics as well as the players with some movement from the bench. Mario Rui. Cristiano Ronaldo. Here's Douglas Costa. Here's Theo Hernandez. Time to get the ball in. Well, he wants to run at them with the ball. It's good to see. Antonio Candreva. Rabiot. Milinkovic-Savic. Here's Douglas Costa. The goal that would put them in front doesn't look too far away the way they're playing.
I'm not.
Here's Douglas Costa. Ronaldo. He's fouled by Ronaldo. They don't want this player in trouble. He is their main striker. And, well, he's got a booking. That's, of course, halfway towards being dismissed.
Yeah, I mean, if you're the opposition, you're going to try and wind him up now, aren't you? Try and get him sent off.
Antonio Candreva. Adrian Rabiot. Milinkovic-Savic. On the attack here. Threads it through. Now it's Federico Bernardeschi. Cross is blocked. Shibasaki. Antonio Candreva. Candreva. Milinkovic-Savic. Ronaldo. That's given away possession.
Wrong button.
Vicente Gomez. Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left. Bergantinos. Antonio Candreva. Bernardeschi.
Frustrating for these fans at times. They sense the game isn't yet up. Still chance for a winner.
Douglas Costa. Could be a cross here. It could be dangerous. Rabiot.
Milinkovic-Savic!
Well, they've all gone to the defender to say well done, but I think the guy who had the chance really should have scored.
Well, he had the chance to get his shot away, even though he had to take it quickly. Should have done better.
Shibasaki. That's great defending at a crucial time. They could have gone on to score, which would have decided the match. Vicente Gomez. Hernandez.
Here's Douglas Costa. Milinkovic-Savic. Aldo. He has to be very quick. And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up. It's offside. Rabiot, Douglas Costa. Well, they're breaking, and there's a chance, and the team's level as the referee blows his final whistle. Extra time to come.
Peter. Well done, David. Nice one.
Well, we're off and running again after that period of rehydration, refreshment. They've got extra time now in front of them. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline.
How many times?
He's pointed for the free kick.
Yes, sorry. Cheers for the follow. Thank you much.
Referee, a decision here, Alan, welcome. Whether to book him or not. It's an or not.
Yeah, and you get some refs that flash the yellow cards after one foul early on in the match, but this ref being a bit more lenient.
Antonio Candreva. Rabiot. Bernadeschi. Rabiot. He's aiming for the front post.
Ooh.
It comes out off the goalkeeper. Good work, this, as they chase a go-ahead goal. That's too deep a ball for his teammates trying to get it in front of goal. Milinkovic-Savic. Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it.
Oh.
Cleared the ball. Now Milinkovic-Savic, good tackle. Ronaldo. Cut out the pass. Ronaldo. Very good challenge. And look at him again. He's got the clearance away. Mario Rui. Bernadeschi. Time to get the ball in. Good balance to avoid the sliding challenge. Cristiano Ronaldo! Oh, it's an offside decision.
Well, the players can't believe it, and neither can the crowd, but it's the right decision.
Oots.
We've got two added minutes. Well, he has been a rock at the back for them with that sort of tackling. Been a really good match, this. And we reached the end of the first half of extra time.
Oof. Nothing to bring on to change up. Best draft ever.
Well, we've had the first period of extra time. Off we go at the start of the second. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Bernadeschi. Candreva. Good distance to the clearance then. Now Manolas. Here's Douglas Costa. Now Milinkovic-Savic. And this is going to be a throw. Now Milinkovic-Savic. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Douglas Costa taking on a couple of opponents now. Rabiot. And that's good defending. He really had to deal with that. Could have really hurt the team now. Still 7 minutes to go in the second half of extra time. Intercepted well. 5 minutes left in the extra period, and there's still no decisive moment to report. He's looking for the cross. Ronaldo. Andreva. Here's a chance! That's great defending with the block. Antonio Candreva. Rabiot. Candreva. He can win it here. Candreva! They blocked it then. Rabiot. Now with Ronaldo. 2 more minutes to play, that of added time. Out into the wide areas now. Action, we're going to go to penalties. Here comes the first penalty taker. At least he can get his kick out of the way. And it's put in by Cristiano Ronaldo. Here's the next penalty taker. And that's a good penalty in the circumstances. What a penalty, top corner.
Unstoppable, that kind of penalty.
Up he comes for the penalty. Well, he's up to the task with his penalty. It flew into the top corner of the net.
How is that for confidence? Brilliant.
Ready to go, the next penalty take. Excellent penalty. Not worrying at all about the pressures of the shootout. A save by the goalkeeper. It's time to step up. Oh, he's wasted it.
Oh, you feel for him, but it wasn't a good effort at all.
Oh, he's failed to hit the target. So the spotlight turns to this player. Score, and they win. It's as simple as that. If only it was. That's it, they've won it.
Oh, cometh the hour, and that is the man.
No doubt.
game for this.